हेलो एवरीवन, कैसे हैं आप लोग। आई एम मोहित जैन, योर होस्ट, योर दोस्त। एंड यस, टुडे स्टिल इन द घोस्ट मोड। एंड टुडे आई एम हियर विद योर क्वेश्चंस, योर क्वेरीज एंड माय आंसर, एवरीथिंग रिलेटेड टू TCS, NQT, TCS नेशनल क्वालिफायर टेस्ट एंड वॉट एवर दे हैव अनाउंस्ड ऑन द प्रेस रिलीज ऑन 23rd December 2020, everything, whatever their plan is, their different program, the different tests, the different test score, and how that's going to help us. As they have said, it is a gateway to job opportunity for your student, because this was the presentation given to us. So our students, our friends, you people, I'll try to answer everything, whatever being there in the TCS NQT National Qualifier Test plan for year 2021. So I'd love to showcase you the actual presentation made by them on 23rd December 2020 and what are the key points which they have discussed in this particular presentation. This presentation was done by Tata Consultancy Services Limited on 23rd December 2020. Everything about TCS NQT. TCS NQT National Qualifier Test score is derived from the candidate's performance in a national level assessment conducted by TCS ION. There are three NQT scores, as we can see. It is NQT score, industry NQT score, and subject NQT scores. So NQT score is combined of cognitive competence and attitudinal alignment. As we can see, cognitive competence coverage is verbal, numerical, and reasoning. We'll talk in detail about this. How many questions are there? What time is allocated? And what are the different topics on which they are going to ask questions in this particular cognitive competence exam. Second is attitudinal alignment, that is a psychometric test which is related to work style and personality traits. We will be talking in detail about this too. Once you have an NQT score with you, you can go in for industry specific foundational concepts, where it depends upon your choice in which particular industry you want to apply for. We would be talking about this also in detail. And based on this only, I can say anyone can apply. Believe me, for this TCS job, based on these three scores, anyone can apply. Then will come the subject NQT scores, which is again related to your specific subject area which you want to choose. They would be asking questions related to this, and then they will give you a score. Combine all the three score, you can apply to many corporates. We have a list of all the corporates which are like partnered with the TCS NQT test scores, and then the corporates may offer you a job. This is all about why we should go in for an NQT, TCS NQT, and how it's going to help. Let's talk about this one by one, and let's see what more was there in the presentation. Next, they talk about exam details, who can apply. Very specific question, and this question has been like asked by many of us, like, so who can apply for this TCS NQT? Is it only for BTech? No, the answer is again no. It is not only for BTech. It is for any college student who is doing a UG undergraduate program. In most probably he or she is in the final year or pre-final year. PG or diploma courses, anyone, undergraduate, postgraduate or diploma, and they are in the final year or pre-final year. Like for the coming NQT, you can apply if you are 2021 pass out or you are 2022 pass out, you can apply. And you are a college student of any stream, not only BTech, you can be BCom, BCA, BSc, BA, anyone. Freshers who are like passed out with the 0 to 2 years of work experience, if you have with a UG, PG or diploma degree, you people can also apply. Such a great domain of people who can apply for these scopes. Next point, no limit to the number of attempts to improve score. Exams to be conducted every quarter, that means 4 times a year exams would be conducted, and you can apply for these exams after every 3 months to improve on your scores. Validity of score, any good score which you think that is good for you, you can keep it for 2 years and keep on applying. Key point, no negative marking in the examinations. Basically, exams will be conducted in in-center mode, but I think home center shall also be allowed because they have clarified this in the next presentation of them. So home center or in-center, you can choose anyone. It's all up to you what you want to choose from. So good news, who can apply? Any one can apply. So where are you? You can be a UG, PG diploma student or a fresher with 0 to 2 year work experience. You can apply, no limit. You can apply 4 times in a year. You can keep your score for 2 years. There's no negative marking in the examination, and you can choose from in center or home center. Let's move on. So what are their plans about the NQT score journey? Register by choosing a test mode, that is at home or in center, as I've discussed earlier. You can choose any one, apply, register, then complete the test, get your NQT score, and then start accessing large number of corporate job opening. You need to apply to TCS or any other corporate with your NQT score. Now, if you want to apply for TCS or any other partner companies with them, you need a NQT score. That is mandatory now. So a basic NQT score test construct is being provided by them. This is level one test. There will be 3 sections on which they would be testing you. Verbal ability, 24 questions, 30 minutes time. Basically, it would be on appropriate uses of grammar, uses of vocabulary, and reading comprehension. Reasoning ability would be on word, numeric pattern, problem solving, figural and factual analysis, that is more on non-verbal reasoning, decision making, propositional reasoning, visual or spectacle reasoning, that is eye for detail type of question, which are also again a part of non-verbal reasoning. 30 questions, good 50 minutes would be given. Numerical ability, 26 questions, 40 minutes, and question would be basically on arithmetic, number system, statistics, and data interpretation. We will be talking about this in our next video in detail, how to prepare for numerical ability, reasoning ability, and verbal ability. I'll come up with many mock tests related to NQT score test, and all the 3 sections combined, I'll try to bring up mock test on this. So overall 80 questions would be there, and for which 2 hours, good 2 hours time would be there. They are saying that test construct can get changed over a period of time, but I don't think so. That if there would be any changes, there would be changes in question or time, but overall there would be 3 sections, and they would be asking questions or testing you people on these 3 sections only. And yes, at the end they have said that for any further inquiries you may contact at this particular website link, and a microsite link is also there where they have asked you to apply. I don't think that applications are ready now. You can't apply right now. We are waiting for actual date when they will start registration. Next exam is planned in Feb 2021. Registration form will be opened in first week of Jan, maybe like by the time this video is on air, or maybe like by the end of this week they would be starting registration. And students who have completed NQT already in October can register to the job listing portal. Registration expected to be ready in Jan. So we have a microsite link, and now let's click on this link and then see what new they have to offer on this microsite link, and what are the different questions. Maybe like if they have answered, we will see what questions they have answered of us. I hope that they have answered many good questions which will actually help us in rethinking about the entire process. So let's click on this link and see what's happened next. So yes, as we click on that microsite link that was given to us, we can see that we are onto a TCS National Qualifier Test home page, where it is showing that registration is closed right now, but it will get open very soon. About TCS NQT, we have gone through it. Yes, different brands that acknowledge TCS NQT are TCS itself, Tata Electronics, Titan, Equifax, Data Patterns, and we have UXD Jobs, Jumpstart Ninja, CNOTS, and Chroma. These are just right now listed on their brand acknowledgement part. TCS NQT structure, again the same structure is given. Moving forward, we can see that why TCS National Qualifier Test, a few of the reasons, please go through it. Improved employability quotient, increased visibility, unlimited attempts, aligned with industry, and structured test. So journey to the dream job, we know all these five steps. Okay, we have a question, when you can call them up, you can email them, whatever. Now, frequently asked question, this is a very important part, and they have answered everything. What is TCS NQT? Everything what we have just gone through it is there. But here are the two questions which need to be answered, and let's see what are their answer. What is industry NQ? Industry NQT assesses awareness and understanding on a specific industry in the following areas: industry structure, operating language, regulatory environment, specific business and technological trends, competitive landscape. Each student who completes the industry NQT test get a NQT score for that particular industry. For example, like in banking industry you want to apply for, you can take an in banking industry test. These are planned to be conducted every quarter. The candidate can take the test again to improve the previous score. There are industry NQTs for multiple industries, so that's why I keep on harping, anyone can apply. The candidates wanting to showcase their expertise in multiple industries can appear for as many industry NQTs as desired. Good news. NQT score is a prerequisite to appear for industry NQT. That means first level examination, that is TCS NQT score, should be there with you. Then only you can apply for industry NQT score. Industry NQTs will be coming up shortly, and the test will be conducted in English language only. Once you have the industry NQT score, let's see what is subject NQT score. It assesses the knowledge and skill in specific subjects pertaining to job roles in areas like Part A, Test of Knowledge. Candidate will be assessed on pseudocode, algorithm, programming construct, basic software development lifecycle, and on implementing using C, C++ and Java. So if you don't know Python, it's okay. The test consists of 10 questions with a duration of 15 minutes. Then part B would be test of application. Candidate can code in any one of the programming languages like C, C++, Java, Python also if you know, and Perl. The test consists of 2 coding questions with a maximum duration of 45 minutes. Hands-on exercise 1 will consist of 1 question and hands-on exercise 2 will consist of another 1 question. Each candidate who completes the subject NQT gets an NQT score for the particular subject, for example cloud computing if you want to apply for that particular area. Subject NQTs are planned to be conducted every quarter again, and you can take as many tests as possible. There are subject NQTs for multiple subjects. The candidate wanting to showcase their expertise in multiple subjects across industry. This was just an example. This was just an example about maybe like IT industry. You can choose your industry and then a subject NQT question would be asked. You need to write subject NQT related to that particular industry and you are on. NQT score is a prerequisite again. The test will be conducted in English language only and there will be no negative marking. Good. In the October 2020 schedule, candidates can also enroll for subject NQT programming when they register for TCS NQT. Other subject NQTs will be coming up very shortly. How will the NQT score help me in getting a job? Again, the same old answer. The NQT score is an assessment of general ability. Many companies conduct their initial selection of candidate based on their general ability scores. In addition, industry NQT and subject NQT scores can help you certify your talent in the areas that are relevant to the role that you are aspiring for. TCS is one of the companies that will use NQT scores for initial selection. TCS ION team is in collaboration with other corporates to acknowledge the NQT scores so that you can get a job in any industry or role of your choice. That's what the good news is. Anyone can apply. Please note that you need to apply for jobs on the respective corporate portal also, and also you are supposed to meet their eligibility criteria. So on this note, I think you have now understood what is this TCS NQT all gimmick all about. And the best part of this is anyone can apply. Stay connected with us. We'll come up with as soon as the application procedure is on, with the entire application procedure, how to go in about it. And when the dates are announced, well, beforehand you'll try to produce at least 5 to 10 at least mock tests so that you can prepare for the first level of TCS NQT score. Get it, and then industry and subject is all in your hand. But remember one thing, if you haven't subscribed to the channel, do it right now. That's an advertising part I need to do. Okay, and yes, the thing is very simple, that anyone can apply. On this note, I'm Mohit Jain signing off from MJ's Maths and Stats. That's MJ Magic Studio to you. Stay connected with us and I'll see you soon, very soon. Thank you, everyone.